You'll hear songs.
And.
What? Telly, what? And what? What else? What?
And you're gonna see me, Telly Monster, have a play date. Isn't that terrific, Gina?
Yes.
Isn't that wonderful?
Yes, a play date? That is great. Telly, who are you having a play date with?
Who am I having a play date with? I don't know. I don't know who I'm having a play date with.
Telly, calm down. Now let's just listen to the song and we will get you someone to have a play date with, okay? Okay?
Okay. Okay, the song is over. Now who am I gonna have a play date with?
Okay, all right. Let's see, Telly. Let's think.
Hold that thought, because it's time for Sunny Friendly's Traveling Game Show! And now, here's your host, Sunny Friendly!
Yeah, thank you! Thank you very much! Thank you! Hey, are we having a nice day or what, huh? Yeah.
Well, Sunny, I'm not having a nice day. I want to have a play date, and I don't have anyone to have a play date with.
Yeah, so that's true. So, you know, we really don't have time to play your game, Sonny. Sorry.
You mean you don't have time to play the play dating game?
The play dating game?
That's right. The game where you get to choose between two play dates.
Two play dates?
That's right.
Wait a minute. A real play date? Okay, he finishes playing the game and he gets a real play date.
No. That's right.
No. What's the catch? Come on.
No.
Wow.
No catch at all.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Well, then, okay, this sounds perfect, then you can't lose. All right, go get him. Telly. Yes, go.
Okay, Mr. Friendly, let's play.
All right, Telly, let's do it. All right, now it's time for you to put on our game show blindfold. And I will introduce your playful playdates to our home audience. Okay, and here they are. Come on in, playdates, and say hello to Telly.
Hello, Telly. Hope I'll be your playdate. Hi.
Hi, Telly. I can't wait to be your playdate.
Gee, they both sound so nice. But how can I decide which one to pick? I can't see them.
Well, if you ask them questions about themselves, their answers will help you decide which one to have a play date with. Right, audience?
Yeah.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Questions. Yeah, right. Play date number one.
Yeah.
What's your favorite instrument?
Oh, that answer's easy for me. You see, my mom plays songs I dance to on the tuba. So I have to say, the tuba is my favorite instrument, Telly.
Yeah, me too. Yeah. I love the tuba. I play the tuba.
Yeah. Okay, now it's time to ask play date number two a question and find out something about her.
All right. Number two. What's your favorite shape?
Well, Telly dude, all shapes are like fine, but the one I think is like way awesome is a triangle.
Triangles are my favorite too.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's our time is up buzzer. So Telly, now it's time to decide which playdate will it be?
Okay, number one likes the tuba, and I like the tuba, but number two likes triangles, and I like triangles. I don't know what to do. Tuba, triangle, tuba, I can't make up my mind.
Oh, Telly can't seem to make up his mind. Do you want to have a play date with me, number two?
Sure, I can play with your tuba, and you can play with my totally cool triangles.
Wowzers, yeah. Let's go.
Okay, I choose number one.
Whoa.
What? What happened?
Well, I'm sorry, Telly, but you took so long deciding that your playdates left to play with each other.
How about you, Mr. Friendly? Will you be my playdate?
Sorry, Telly. Sonny's got to go have lunch with his agent. Well, that's all the time we have for the playdating game. Goodbye, everyone, and remember, Sonny loves ya!
But, I'm never gonna have a playdate.
Telly, hi. I saw you on TV and I'd love to be your playdate.
Baby bear.
Yeah.
You will?
Yes, I will.
Playdate. Yes. Hey, Tina, look at me. It's me, Telly. I've got on a football helmet and my shoulder pads.
Look at those. Look at me, Tina. Yeah, pretty cool, huh?
Very cool. So you decided to play football on your playdate.
Yes, football.
Yeah.
Go deep.
All right, Telly, let's go try those flea flickers.
Flea what?
Oh, baby. What's that?
Oh, no, it's that pesky Goldilocks. Oh, she always wants to do what I'm doing. Oh, she makes me so angry and drives me crazy. Oh, no, I better think of something fast.
Baby bear, hey, you guys, I heard you and Telly are going to play football, so I came to play with you.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Had one, had two, go deep.
Oh, I'm sorry, Goldilocks. You must be sorely mistaken. I'm not going to be playing football today.
You're not?
Mm-mm. No, I'm going to ballet class. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got ballet class.
Ballet class?
Mm-hmm.
Gina!
Don't ask me.
If you're going to ballet class, where are your leotards and your tights? And, your slippers, huh? And all the other ballet stuff.
My, leotards, huh? They're at the dance studio. Mm-hmm.
At the ballet studio?
At the ballet studio, yeah. That's what I meant to say, yeah. So, you can just forget about playing football today. Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Bye-bye. See you later. Sayonara.
Baby bear, what's going on? I thought we were going to play football.
We are playing football today, Telly. I just told her that so she'd leave me alone and go away.
Baby bear, now you shouldn't have done that.
What do you mean I shouldn't have done it? I had to. I had no choice. It's the only way to handle her.
No, that is the wrong way to handle her.
Besides that, baby bear, it didn't work. She's coming back.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute, baby bear. I thought of something.
What?
How are you going to dance with a football in your hand,
What football? We just forget about the football already.
Okay, I'll stop bothering you because I have to get to ballet class.
Ballet class?
Yes, I just remembered. Hey, I bet you and I are in the same class.
What?
Come on.
No.
Baby bear, we're going to be late. Come
no,
on.
I guess I don't have a play date after all.
Hey, Telly, I'll be your play date.
You will?
Yes. Ready? Okay, ready? Go long. Go long.
Going long. Yes.
Run.
Yes.
Ready?
Running. Ow.
Go.
Oh, that was fun.
Hey, everybody. How you doing? All right. Hey, guess what? I got a new dance. I thought it up when I was eating a bowl of my favorite food, spaghetti. And you know what the dance is called? It's called the spaghetti. Let's do it.
Come on, everybody. Move your feet. We're gonna do a dance that's a tasty treat. You have to get loose like a bowl of spaghetti that wiggles and squiggles when it's ready. So wiggle your whole body, do the spaghetti with me. Yeah! Wiggle to the left, do the
the spaghetti, wiggle to the right. Do the spaghetti, wiggle round and round, wiggle up, wiggle down. That's how you do the spaghetti. Great, everyone, you were loose and wiggly, but when I eat spaghetti, it makes me giggly. So this time around, add a giggle to your wiggle when we do the spaghetti. Let's wiggle with a giggle. So all together now, giggle, wiggle the spaghetti with me. Yeah. Wiggle, giggle to the left. Do the spaghetti, wiggle, giggle to the right. Do the spaghetti, wiggle, giggle round and round. Giggle, giggle up and down. Now you're doing the spaghetti. Wiggle, giggle to the left. Yeah. Do the spaghetti, wiggle, giggle to the right. Do the spaghetti, wiggle, giggle round and round. Wiggle, giggle up and down. Now you're doing the spaghetti. Now you're doing the spaghetti. Now you're doing the spaghetti.
That was great, everybody. You know what that makes me feel like? Going and having a big bowl of wiggle. I mean, spaghetti. Yeah.
Let's go. Ready?
Gina. I can't go long anymore.
No, please, Telly, just one more time. Come on, I love throwing that long pass.
No.
Please.
Hi, guys.
No. Hey, baby bear.
Why am I too late to play football with you?
No, Telly, no.
Oh,
Telly. But where's Goldilocks?
I'm
right here. Baby bear, you shouldn't have lied to me and told me you were going to ballet class when you weren't going there at all.
You know, she's right, baby bear.
Yeah, I kind of agree with her.
If you don't want me to play, that's all right. Just say so.
Baby bear, you know, Goldilocks didn't do anything to you. She just wants to play with you. Come on, let her play. Come on.
Oh, all right. She can play.
Oh, thanks. That is so nice of you.
You're all right. Welcome.
Here you go, you guys. Oh, have fun.
Okay, bye.
All right, guys. Let's see. Okay. I'll throw the ball to Telly. And Goldilocks, you try and stop Telly from catching it.
Okay. Here I go.
Right, ready, Telly?
Stop,
go deep.
Telly.
Keep going.
Yeah, okay.
Go long. Ow! Maybe ballet class wasn't such a bad idea after all.
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letters B and L and by the number 19. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.